So from 10th of January 2022, Government of India has allowed booster dose, or what they are calling precautionary dose, to be given to a set of population which has been identified as healthcare workers, frontline workers, and people above 60 years of age who have medical comorbidities like diabetes, heart disease, kidney disease, cancers, etc. These are the group of people who are at highest risk or most vulnerable to get COVID infection. And third dose will help boost their immunity so that the disease doesn't become too severe and we are able to prevent hospitalizations and deaths. So it is strongly encouraged that this eligible people or population comes ahead and takes their third dose of vaccination against COVID.